Okay, so this is my town, but I still have to deal with the gearheads. They're not much more than a pack of wasteland bandits, but turns out they control all the electricity around here, and the price keeps going up. Get the picture? So I want to end their stranglehold on my town. Now, word on the street says they've combined Feltrite with plutonium. If they've done that, and we can get our hands on it, that would solve our power problems for a long time. Here's where you come in. They got that stuff all locked up and guarded in an old vault somewhere in the bank above us. So I'm gonna need you to bust into that bank, get that vault open, and get me that Feltrite. You understand what I need? Here's what you do. You can get to a passageway into the bank if you go through the old subway offices just around the back. Here, take this key. It'll get you into the old management office. Then just go straight on through and up.
Stopping the mutants, you made this town safer.
Ah, at last. The stranger I heard about. Been waiting for you to come and see me, so welcome. You see, I've encountered some challenges at my chemical plant, and the word on the street is that you are someone who can get things done. The job itself couldn't be easier. My distillery practically runs itself. All you will have to do is find my empty chemical bottles and just put them into the main distillery. Then all you do is wait for them to fill. Couldn't be easier, eh? But you see, as I said, there is a challenge. As soon as you turn on the distillery, mutants are going to hear this. And when they come, well, you need to keep yourself alive long enough to get my bottles full. Think someone with your special abilities is up to this? Ah, very good indeed. You can find the chemical plant north of town. You make it back, and I will give you something very, very valuable. I need my blue shine. Go to the old chemical plant and finish this.
Go! Come here, you! you.
Superman!
Bang bang, killer. You sure showed those bandits who was boss.
Hold on a minute. What the hell happened? I had good information about that Feltrite, and these canisters got nothing in them. So either you are trying to rip me off, or someone lied to me. Either way, this is a problem. Which means it's also a problem for you. If the gearheads even suspect I sent you there, they'll choke the power off. This calls for a more permanent solution. I need you to infiltrate their power plant, permanently redirect the power lead straight here, and then kill as many of those bastards as you can. Once the place is secure, my boys will be able to take over. Problem solved. But it starts with you. Now you do this for me. Get those damn gearheads off my back, and I'll give you free rein to do your business in my town. We see eye to eye on this. Good. We got a deal. Now, a little advice. That Cuprino you're driving, it's not gonna last long against what the gearheads have waiting for you. I would see about getting something with a little more fight in it.
Don't you be causing too much trouble.
I need my blue shine. Go to the old chemical plant and finish distilling it.
Good job with those gearheads. It's nice having some tough guys around here. Being free of the gearheads is a great relief. Now maybe someday we'll be free of the authority too.
You know, that Cuprino you got isn't half bad, but, you really need a better vehicle. Something with some real power. Why not hit the race circuit? You can always find some fool ready to bet his flashy wheels in a race.